approximately 13,000 people in our community who are in need of a good meal on Thanksgiving.
Today, and I've had the opportunity with my grandson the last 6 years to be able to participate. It's just such a blessing to be able to give back and to be part of this. I want to thank Eblen and the SHULER Foundation and INGLES for all that they do to make Thanksgiving a special day for the citizens of Buckingham County.